This is Jens, still at the FAX convention again, and we're going to look for the craziest bit of merchandise around here, which is going to be a fun search, by the way. Right, this is the main convention hall where all the dealers are, and we're going to look for, well, an insane merchandising item, and I think we can find quite a bit out here. One of my favorites is this small Pac-Man puppet, complete and all, and it's 15 euros, only 15 euros for a complete Pac-Man emotional character. I love it. Some more puppets here on FAX, and this time it's some characters from the Flintstones. We have Fred Flintstone and his best friend Barney. From the looks of those puppets, it's as if they've been all night away drinking beer in Ghent. We're here with a puppet of one of the Dragon Ball Z characters, which I think gives a very racist image of black people, which I kind of like. No, not really, but I think it's a really stereotypical figure, you know, with the completely pitch black and the big lips, and then the sort of servant outfit. Very weird. Most of the time, FAX almost seems like it's a supermarket. I mean, they even sell mineral water here. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I think we have a winner. The craziest piece of merchandise is this naked puppet of who seems to be George Lucas. Alright, thanks a lot. This was the search for the craziest piece of merchandise on FAX again. Thank you a lot.